for playthrough part 5. There we go. I'm gonna grab the shotgun. Grab some ammo for it. And put the flash grenade away. Left, 15 right, 7 left. For that, I need a key for that.
Like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found a way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
Oh, no. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. Bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
Let's close it back up. Sorry. Station. I need somebody to turn that. Okay. Save it there. Head back. Head to wherever this takes me. Going down. Right. Excellent. Okay, that's locked. Someone there. Is that...
It's okay. It won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
She's right behind you.
Oh, shit.
What?
Fucking dead yet?
Sure? Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
Still stuff behind here. Thank you. save it. Good. Let's get up this ladder.
This way!
Alright, this kid's able.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making it a piece of medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but...
Yeah, excellent. Another one.
He's... gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be.
Let's save it there.
It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right? Here. Come on.
There's bloody
over
kids
there!
Us. Oh shit. This kid's gonna slow me down.
It's closed.
That's locked. Some sort of code.
Damn it.
Or a
need a key
card. Access card.
Here, come out.
I'm not gonna lift that. The kid's not even fucking trying.
And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl, leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry,
what the fuck?
Tie your hands.
Why are you doing
this? Shut up. Tie her. Okay then, you tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters.
Now I'm fucked.
Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars, and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now, or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please! Part.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Crazy old pedophile.
Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that.
Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker!
What the fuck? What did he drop?
Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
What was that? I had everything there.
Must be where that guy came from.
Some
bastard is the police. Chief?
That guy was the police chief. What the fuck? Diamond key. Okay. Oh, for general use. Can't go this way. Yet. Minnie. Disposal notice. Okay. There's something inside. Okay. 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 see if we can use it now. Excellent. Okay, he's useless. Got it now. Like that. Fucking diamond key. Done. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Shit. Just a cockroach. Where the hell did he come from? Thank you. Oh, shit! Fuck. That scared the fuck out of me. Is it fucking dead? I fucking nearly had a fucking heart attack. Something, I missed something. Door, yeah. Diamond door. Okay, so I can't go that way. I think I'll save it there. Let's sort this out first. Store that. That's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Hit like and subscribe and leave a comment. Thanks.